we, the students of Sunbeam and Annapurna, are here with an appeal.
As a part of the initiative taken by us to preserve the heritage sites of Varanasi, I want to grab your attention towards the historical site of our city, Rani Laxmi Bai Janmsthali.
It is sad to know that this privileged site has lost its essence, but it went unnoticed amongst the youth of the city.
Iconic women, Rani Laxmi Bai. Her bravery, courage, wisdom, and her progressive views on the women empowerment in 19th century India made her an icon of the first war of Indian independence movement. Her story became a beacon for the upcoming generations of freedom fighters. The people of Varanasi are privileged that this iron lady was born here. Rani Laxmi Bai Janmsthali is situated in the Badaini locality of Assi area in Varanasi. Earlier, the place had a plaque with inscription Kashi ki Kanya, Jhansi ki Rani, and there was no noticeable structure except a dilapidated wall with stone and plaque. The birthplace of the Queen of Jhansi was lying neglected for a long time. But the place, which was lost into oblivion over the years, has now been converted into a memorial and is being developed recently. Jisme Swadesh ka maan bhara, आजादी का अभिमान भरा, जो निर्भय पथ पर बढ़ी चली, जो महाप्रलय से नहीं डरी, जो अंतिम दम तक डटी रही, दे दिए प्राण पर हटी नहीं, जो देश राष्ट्र की वेदी पर देकर मस्तक हो गई अमर, उस वीरांगना लक्ष्मीबाई को हमारा शत शत नमन। तो आइए इस महान वीरांगना की जन्मस्थली को पर्यटन स्थल के रूप में विकसित करने का संकल्प लें। हमारी इस पहल से जुड़ने के लिए इस वीडियो को लाइक और शेयर जरूर।